Oh, jeez, this is gonna be terrible.
It's gonna be amazing. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm booting up right now.
Multiplayer. Create. Room name, what'd you say?
Alright, I'm on.
Fucking boot like Bigfoot.
Not as Bigfoot.
I'm just gonna put the password as 123. Alright, join. Whenever.
What was the password?
123. Mm-hmm. Best password in the world.
I don't even know. Which one comes first, the two or the three?
She's awake.
She's awake.
She's awake.
She missed. Oh my god.
Good morning. Good morning,
sunshine. Well, you better go look at stream, because this is what we're doing.
We're
we
gonna go hunt a goat man.
I wanna hunt a goat man. I wanna hunt the goat man.
Oh my god, it's the only fucking room here.
Yep. Is it? Is it really?
Oh my god.
You can make a team icon for some reason.
With a controller.
There's a team icon. Why is there a team icon? What's our team name?
Smallfoot. Smallfoot.
Do I want to use a shotgun or a sniper?
I think the left is the left is assault, heavy, and then sniper on the right.
I'm using the sniper, bitch.
Nah, I'm using the sniper.
No, I said I call this.
Why is this even a thing?
Oh, Curly the bad.
Wait, hold on. I thought you said you were gonna run up and shoot him.
Yeah, but if he runs away, then.
We can't have two snipers.
Exactly, you gotta be the shotgun guy.
You want the assault rifle or the shotgun?
I want the assault rifle.
What?
Left or right? Oh my god, what is everyone doing?
I'll take the assault rifle.
I'm sniper.
Alright, I'm shotgun.
Can I pick?
Oh, we've already picked.
Hunt.
Oh, I gotta go to Mixer, because this is loud as shit.
I wanted to be funny and I wanted you all to have a pistol.
You can't do that.
Can't do that.
Comrade, you here?
But then I actually had that option. Nope, she fell asleep.
It'd be cool.
Did she fucking fall asleep again?
Hey, Reaper!
Oh, wait, shit, what was that?
Oh, what the hell?
Goddesses.
Okay, you have to press.
Going to VR
chat. What was the button?
VR chat? No. Oh, I should have.
What is going on?
What is the DPI?
No, I'm. Do you look at my stream?
I'm in third person.
Yeah, I'm in third person too. And it's constantly spinning. It's just constantly spinning.
Oh, press V.
Why is it spinning though?
We do have options.
Why is it spinning?
Why is it laggy? What the fuck?
Is it? Oh.
Wait, there's resolution options
too. Yeah.
Put this shot on 1920x1080. What the fuck?
Mine's on 640x480.
Can I use friendly fire thing?
No, no.
Oh my god.
Hold on, I'm fucking frozen. I legit can't.
Literally, no, look what's going on.
Wait, hold on, I have the spinny wheel. Did my game crash? Am I still in?
Whoa.
I can't stop spinning! I think we need to restart.
My
ears. Frozen. Turn off the friendly fire. Hey, Reaper.
Ooh. Hold on, I gotta turn that sensitivity.
Create.
Did you leave?
Yeah. My game just kept spinning for some reason. I couldn't even.
Wonder what's really confusing me about the sniper?
What?
It's an AK with a low res scope on it. It's not even like a Dragunov, it's just an AK.
Where'd Bunny go?
I quit because I couldn't stop spinning if you looked at me.
I hit quit and all I heard was.
Yeah.
Like those loud noises are pretty nice.
Wait, did
I'll remake the lobby.
They satisfy me.
No, it hurt my ears.
They satisfy, they're such beautiful noises.
Comrade, you there?
They go. Curly, yeah. Curly, are you telling me that you don't like the noises that go
No.
You okay, comrade?
Comrade, yeah. I think comrade's dead. I'm gonna
fall asleep.
Hello? She ate? comrade? Alright.
Yeah.
You alright?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, it all began on the February 23rd of 2019.
February 23rd is my birthday.
Look for the gummy bear. Look for the gummy bear.
Look for the gummy bear album in stores November 13th. Lots of music, videos, and extras.
An extra.
Oh,
I'm a gummy bear. Yes, I'm a gummy bear. And Bonnie's gonna get a copyright strike.
I'll ban you all if you sing that. I will do it without a second question.
There's you guys. I bet you guys don't even know what song I will probably listen to.
What? You're gonna listen to Bunny Bear song now?
I don't know. No. Imagine like some people always ask me like what song.
Now it's loading forever.
Would you always sing along to? And say you'll never find out. And then my friends have still never found out.
Anyone having troubles? Oh. Did you? Okay, we got in.
I'm in.
Oh, I guess I lost you guys.
I think you did.
Guys?
Yeah, we're gonna have to restart.
Ah, damn it. What the fuck was that?
Did you literally just laugh at that?
Why did it, like, did you hear the sound?
What? I thought you laughed at the 420 joke.
No.
I was about to be, like, in awe because you literally laughed into the 420.
Alright, guys, try again. I changed the name.
What is it called?
This game is busty.
I like that name.
I'll be back.
Okay.
And you'll be back as in tomorrow because you'll fall asleep.
Yeah,
I'm not falling.
I'll be back.
Curly just said this game fucking blue screened me. Oh, so now we gotta sit here and wait. Wait, if you hit hunt, do you go in by yourself, Trump?
Or... Fuck if I know.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Mr. Trump?
It's been so long since people called me fucking Trump.
I know. I just find it fun to switch it up. I switch your chap, Donald, and Trump just for fun.
Yeah. No one's gone to Kylie. I think Curly's only done Kyle.
You gotta get me used to doing that.
Yeah.
There's no way you're never not gonna stop me from calling you Donald.
So we got on the left here, we have typical military pro tag.
That's Mr. Fucking Bravo 6 going down.
Middle is Antifa wannabe.
No, middle's a Slav, he's Russian.
Nah, he is Antifa wannabe.
Okay.
Have you seen them dressed up lately? In
No, I haven't. The whole explain it to me, please.
Chav thing. And then I don't know what the guy on the right is. He's wearing a boonie hat though. Should we just hit hunt and get our bearings without him?
Yeah.
Since it'll take a while. It all began.
This game's a piece of shit and we haven't even started playing it.
Hopefully we don't go over the mark so we can just all return it.
Oh, we're in. We got traps here. We got ammo.
Well, you just took all the traps. I see.
Well, they're mine now.
The computer. Yeah. We have to boot up the computer!
There's fucking landmines sat in the RV, I don't think that's... We got C4s, we got landmines. Cameras. I'll take some cameras.
Max is two traps, okay. First aid. We can only have one. Use E compass, search barn, bridge, graveyard, church, and villages for someone alive. Set your traps before searching to protect yourself. Hunt the goat man. There's C4 right. Sitting here.
We need to place cameras.
Oh man.
Too.
Hey, come here, come here.
What?
We all sleep in the same bed. We homies that way.
Yeah, we home. We keep each other warm during the winter. Can you not rotate the fucking... Ah, oh, shit.
What the fuck? This is so janky.
Why have we got
oh,
a
wait,
fucking
there's
drone?
Light. There's tripod lights to grab, too. Over
where?
Here. Up there. Up on the truck. We got a drone? Oh my god, can we control
can we
the drone?
That?
Drone monitor.
There's nothing up here.
Woo!
I got on top. Look at me, look at me. Oh shit.
I and K are to go up and down with the drone. J and L is to rotate it.
It's getting dark.
Oh no.
I'm on top of the RV. I'm fine.
Are you?
Dark, you know what that means.
Well, we should probably place down some of the lights first.
Puddle time.
I mean, shouldn't we be going on the map to, like, the barn?
What? Wait, where's the map?
I mean, not map, it's compass.
Where's base. The compass? Oh, see. Yeah, let's go to the barn. Where's little Bigfoot and no, little goat man? I want to kiss him. Come here.
Come here, baby. Come here, baby. Come here, my little... Come here, my little snookum darling. I love you, my little peach plum.
We're gonna die. Is that a bear? There's a bear on your right. There's a bear on your right. There's a bear right there. It's rushing at you!
What? Kill it! Kill it!
We just killed a bear.
Hey, Donald.
Yeah.
Fuck
you, I'll ban you.
Do it.
You don't think- What was that?
Oh, there he is!
There he is!
There he is!
There he is! Get him! Holy shit! There he is! Look at this guy! Look, he's going! Get him! Get him!
Where is he going?
Get him! He went into the mountains! Where'd he go?
I don't know.
I think you went to the bridge. There's a bridge up here.
Alright, let's head to the bridge then. We haven't even set up any traps or anything in the area.
Fuck a trap.
Just murk him.
Oh, there's a village over here, too. What was
that? That didn't do shit. That didn't do shit.
We might be able to bait him with that, though.
Gosh dang it.
Return to your home.
No.
There's a sign here that says return to your home.
There's a little village down here.
Oh! He's right behind you!
There he is! Get him! Get this little shit rag. Come here, fucking dumbass.
Oh my god! He calls bears!
Holy fuck, there's bears. I damaged him. Chase. for you, little goat shitbag.
I don't know what happened to my other bear trap.
I don't even know where you are right now. Oh, you're right here, you're right here, okay. Hello?
It's so loud all of a sudden.
I love this game. This might be the game of the year, I'm not gonna lie.
Did he really just summon a storm on us and bears?
There's light over there.
I think that... Oh, that's our... Wait, where? Ooh.
Over that way, and it's changing. Can you see that?
Yeah.
Let's go to that light. Let's go to that little mysterious
that's,
light.
I think that's there. A graveyard in the church over there.
Let's go to that little mysterious
I'm actually light. Really hurt right now. Let me heal up. What the hell? How am I supposed to heal? I don't understand how I'm supposed to heal.
And I don't know. You just click with the med kit or press Q. Press Q when you got the med kit equipped.
I have. It's not doing anything.
Goatman, where are you? Where are you, sugar baby? Come here.
We barely heard him.
I want to give you a big old smooch on the lips. I love you.
That sounds like every fangirl ever. Anything.
Eat food, I think. Nut shots didn't work. Sorry, I'm so focused.
Vending machine. Oh, I really want to. Man, I really want to.
The game was garbage.
Is this supposed to be like the window go game? No, this is supposed to be like really the Bigfoot game.
Fucking.
Oh, there's a bear.
Where?
Right in front of you.
Kill him!
Fucking asshole.
What's your health at now?
Hold on. Wait a minute. I figured out how to heal.
How?
So you place the medkit on the ground and you hover over it and you press U.
Okay.
Oh, did somebody already destroy my sentry? Explain that.
Okay.
Goatman, where are you, baby boy, girl, whatever you are? Where are you? I miss you. Oh so, oh so.
I like how when I'm every time I've seen the goat man, he's going after you. I'm like, he's after you.
Dude, I think it's because we're just destined lovers. That's what we are. I'm trying to find him. He's trying to find me.
You just bopped yourself, Reaper, for no reason.
Honestly, I do. Can I be honest with you guys? I do ship Donald.
Oh, man. There's a church up here. Hello, can I praise? Can I pray to Goatman here? Does a med kit?
I prayed for Goatman.
There's nothing but a bag of dicks in this fucking church.
Are you already there?
Yeah, I'm in a church.
I'm coming.
Where are you?
I was getting messages and bopping someone on my stream.
There's nothing in there. I'm still in kind of the light over here.
Nothing at all?
Nothing, aside from medkits and mines and stuff.
Wait. There's more church above. No, the church is above us. Oh, hey,
there's
look.
A little pigman here. There's a little ball.
There's another first aid
Holy
kit.
Shit.
What?
Goat
oh!
Man's close.
I just got hurt.
It's Goatman.
I'm coming, baby. My darling Goatman, are you here? Please call out to me if you are.
There's snakes! Snakes spawned and hurt me!
Wait, what?
There's a bunch of snakes outside the door!
What? At the church?
Yeah!
I'm in the church right now.
No, I'm down below.
I heard my baby goat, man. Oh, there you- okay, you're down there.
Oh, there he is!
Where?
He's in-
My baby!
Careful, there's snakes everywhere.
I really want to get this game.
Don't come back, my lover.
Mine's go back to the caravan, I need ammo.
I need the snakes gone.
I don't see no damn snake. Oh, look at these guys. Ooh.
What?
Oh, hi.
Oh.
They don't. Oh, why would you do that? Why would you kill them?
Because
like
they blocked me in.
Ow, you fucking bitch.
No, my game's not clicked on anymore. You can click off the game so easily. It doesn't lock your character.
You're not playing full screen?
I am playing full screen. It didn't lock it in, though. This is so shit. Oh, hey. Tab is to rotate object.
Wait, rotate? Oh, shit, okay. Let's head back to the caravan. We need to restock, resupply.
Where's the caravan? There, okay.
Over
I'm coming.
This way. Yeah, I'm already running.
I wonder where our third buddy is right now.
I'm fucking blue screened. Just this masterpiece of a game did that. I really wanna message the devs of this game and just praise them for how incredible this game is. I think this might be my new favorite game, I'm not gonna lie. That's entirely honest right there.
Are you saying we should set up like a perimeter at our base though?
No, I was just gonna restart, but that's not a bad idea.
I like how it was like pure day, and then I walked into that little church building and it night hit.
It's because little Goatman came.
Because Goatman can just do that.
There was a house here.
Okay.
We're in this little house.
Hold on.
Why this little wacky place?
Oh my god, it's still. Are we going in there?
There's not really anything in here.
You sure? Every time I walk into a place after you.
There's just one landmine. I can see the light at the caravan. Oh my god, we made it. Oh my god.
We made it big.
Oh my god. I can hear. There he is!
He's already here? He's after you!
Come here, you fucking bastard. I have no ammo. Bitch. I'm dead. I died. Goatman killed me.
And oh my god, he just ran off. Can I get you up?
I don't know.
I think you're just dead.
I think I'm just spectating you now.
You're just dead? Sucker. You really put a light here?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Well, I have really nothing else to live for.
You should run and find him and give him a big old sloppy smooch on the lips.
Let's see if going back to the barn will spawn him again. He seems to spawn when we go into air. Oh. No bear. Maybe there's more loot at the barn, too. So you gotta watch your health, because you can't even tell if they hit you in this game.
Yeah.
Shotgun vest. Oh, look, there's the bear we killed earlier. Oh, first aid. What do you think they put as the coding to trigger him?
I have no fucking idea. I think it's just random.
I hear a snake already. Oh! He's here.
He's to your left. There he is! Whoa! Holy fuck!
He just closed the doors!
Close the door on him, close that door.
What the fuck is that?
Why is the deer attacking? Oh, this is so good! There's a boar on you as well!
He just controls all the animals!
The forces of nature at his will and command, oh my god.
Is this really this game?
Chad, get Curly off the couch.
Oh my god, okay.
He actually locked the doors though!
That's fucking great.
Fucking the game.
I'm aware. I'm aware.
How?
So should I restart?
Wait, I can hear him.
No, that wasn't him. That was a deer.
Why are the deers aggressive in this? This is the best game. I'm really enjoying this.
Can you actually
shoot
join
that flare?
Me? Yeah, I did. Did I just... Hold on. Reload for the flare.
The reload animation for the flare. Guys, I can see this from the title screen. All I see is just red.
Did you see, can you see the reload animation when I
also wait, hold on. How do I join mid game? I'm in the choose your hunter screen.
Pick hunt or you could, probably can't.
I can't do shit.
Okay, well we'll just leave. Oh my god. We actually almost killed him.
No, we didn't even get him
halfway.
Halfway.
He's about halfway, come on.
Just over a quarter.
Oh, that noise.
That noise. Oh, fuck.
What noise?
Wow, these noises.
What noise?
When you leave. When you
god
leave.
Yeah. Fucking yeah. Damn it, there's so many noise.
One, two, three. Alright, back in.
Oh my god, I can't quit. Fucking hell.
You can join now. Oh.
This is the best game in the planet. What is that? Who's doing that? Ow, 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 ow. That's way too loud.
So, one thing you don't do is click off this game. If you do click off this game, hit escape in the menu and then it'll lock your mouse back into it.
That's
It doesn't. It'll disengage your mouse from this window. All right. So I'll be shotgunner again, I guess. Unless Donald, you want to switch?
I'm on rifle, I guess.
I'm snippy.
Assault. Do you want to switch with me?
No. I'll be good.
Okay. He has a lot of health. Is all I'm saying. That's why I live.
Okay. All right. Can we swap?
You want to swap?
Yeah.
I am still a little angry. All right.
I'll be assault rifle.
AK with a scope. Thing is,
and you have less health, haha.
Hey, guys, hold on. No, but AKs can't equip scopes.
AK
is not a gun that is.
But
equipped
hold on. There, you can. It's not equipped for attachments, but you can still put an attachment on the. It's an extension that you can put on the side of it.
Not the fucking scope.
Is it literally attached to the top? When we go
it's
into the game?
It's just slap the fuck
hey,
on.
Hey, Reaper, welcome back.
No. Bunny, it's just slapped on. Basically, they just put it on there. It was like, Gorilla Glue will do this.
I feel like you probably have the worst class in this game, I bet.
Me? Probably. Yeah. I just want to snip.
I think the shotgun might be the actual best.
Ooga boonga.
Ooga boonga.
Ooga bam bam. Games in the 90s. Shotguns are badass, so we'll make them a powerful gun. Games now, we have to nerf shotgun because multiplayer.
Actually, that happened a lot in history with shotguns. And then, wait, was it? Brink actually had the worst shotguns in the gaming history. Dang. They had to buff shotguns because they were so shit.
Nice.
Yeah, Brink. They had just.
How do you underpower a shotgun?
Range mainly.
Damn. Yeah. Fair enough.
For a parkour game in range, yeah, it was pretty shit. And a lot of maps were close quarters too, so it didn't even make any sense that it would just suck.
Surprisingly, at least from my experience. Most of the time, Titanfall's shotguns were all pretty balanced.
Easy make the spread suck, that too.
Yeah.
Is it not going to load us in again?
Damn. Oh, no.
All I know is that in Titanfall 2, I use the Mastiff, and it's fucking glorious.
I think it froze. No?
I'm still loading. I
God
got the
damn it, Curly, you broke the fucking game.
Okay.
It's loading for me. At least I have
no, it literally, I hit escape, and it brings me to the menu, and then I couldn't hit the escape to get rid of it. It was broken.
I'm stuck here. Wait, are they restart the game?
I'm just gonna restart the game completely.
Ow! What the heck was that sound?
Best game ever. Copman added me to her wish list.
No, guys.
What?
Guys, the second you quit out, I got in.
Well, too bad.
And then, alright, let me quit out.
Comrade added this game to her wish list. Your computer is
also now I can see my taskbar. Oh, there it goes. Okay, cool.
Multiplayer. Create. Weh. 1, 2, 3. Alright. I'm being the commando man, I guess.
Snippy snip. I hate that you hit how you have to hit ready and then choose your class.
Mr. Goatman. Bring me a dream. Bum, 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 bum. You are the most beautiful goat I've ever seen.
Donald?
Bum, 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 bum.
Wait on
yeah,
you.
I'm getting in.
Okay.
I'm getting in. Mr. Goatman.
Nights are over. Bam, bam.
I don't think you understand what happens, Curly, in this game. We've seen a lot already.
I know shit. This is gonna be my first run through. Let's go. Because, hey, this game fucking broke my PC.
Loading.
Oh.
Mr. Goatman.
Oh, it locked my mouse.
Bring me a dream.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
You are the cutest goat that
I've ever seen.
There we go. V.
Look at this. Come look at this. Come look at this.
And
it's
then
just...
we'll go
Hold
in.
Hold on. Let's place stuff around our base first.
Boom, 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 boom.
Yep, grab some.
Mr. Goatman, bring me a dream.
Can I only grab two?
There's some C4 and such and such.
You can only hold two, alright. Let me put one.
Please tell me you can see the traps when I place them. Like the icon.
How do I turn it?
Tab.
Oh god. I'm gonna point them at the camp.
Why point them at the camp? Point them away from the camp so we can see outside.
I'm using the drone to find the goat man.
Fair enough.
I'm setting up.
Yeet. I'll put one right there.
Where are you, stinky little fucker?
Right there. Alright, cool.
I'm gonna set up a camera just outside the base.
I can see the traps.
Okay.
But you put them in, like, the only way to see them
mm-hmm.
is to see that symbol.
Pass yeah,
that
that's fine.
See shit.
Yeah. I want him to step in them, not...
Wait, did you say there was C4 in here?
Yeah.
Ooh, there's fucking mines, hell yeah. I'm gonna take some mines. I'll take some C4. Oh, hey, bud.
Are we going out?
Big-ass fucking drone.
Oh, hey, drone. I gave you some cameras, too.
Alright, we got some lights set up around the place.
Oh, it's getting dark already. All right.
Is the drone on fire?
Every time you hit something, it just lights up a bit, like it got hurt. Careful of the mines on the right and the trap bear traps on the left.
Will they go off if I stand on them?
Yeah.
I'm gonna test that theory.
Did you just take damage, Donald?
Yeah.
Okay, so don't do that. Don't even walk into the mines then. You gotta replace the trap if you... Did you pick it up?
Oh shit. No, I didn't pick it up.
It's still there.
More as well.
It's right here.
Alright, I'm gonna replace it. Don't step in it this time. Alright.
Okay, I'm sorry, man.
Come, let's go to the barn.
To the barn!
Don't forget to be careful with your health.
Oh yeah, I have to be careful. Still funny though, this still aggravates me. It's just an AK with like a 4x, or like a 6x scope just plastered on top of it.
Goat, man.
Like it doesn't even have like the attachment thing?
It has the attachment that you would put for something that has like the slides. It is just on it. And it really aggravates me.
Bear. Careful about your health, Donald. You can't just face.
Is there a semi-fire?
Not that I know of.
Wait, can we skin these? No, not bears, I guess.
Let's check inside here.
There's more lights in here.
Medkit over here.
I'll take the medkit. I can hold on to shit.
Inside medkit. I already have a medkit on me.
I'll grab the you can grab that mine, actually. Where is the medkit?
Inside the house, up there. On the right.
I'll grab these lights.
You know, we could just... The barn's pretty steady. We could just line the outside of the barn.
He closes it.
Yeah, but I'm saying if we line the fucking, like, the doorway and stuff with mines and shit.
And then wait for him to come close the door?
Yeah, and bait him out, yeah.
Oh.
Did you grab the medkit?
Where is it?
On the right, I said.
I can't see anything. Like
F,
anything.
Light flashlight.
Yeah, no, but when you get too close to walls, it's just gone.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck. The turning is so freaking weird.
I like it.
Are you playing with a controller? Oh, here he comes. Over there!
There he is! Come here, baby.
He got stuck.
He's running.
Get back here. Get him!
He's gone.
I shot him.
Fucker!
Times.
Oh! Whoa.
What the fuck?
Oh, you did that?
Jesus, that lights you up. Running after him, I guess?
I guess so! Chase him down!
Got this fucker.
Who got hurt from that, though?
I didn't. I am untouched.
I slightly hurt, somehow.
He didn't go after me at all.
He's coming.
Where?
I heard him scream up.
I heard him scream.
Up at the village.
Let's go.
Get this fucking
bitch.
I do
like that the flashlight is like its tied to your gun.
Let's go to the bridge again.
Okay.
I don't like how the dirt is shiny.
Did you put yourself on ultra? You probably shouldn't have.
I'm on high.
You probably shouldn't have, mister. I crashed in blue screen.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh.
Alright.
What we call that a whip nanny in the business.
Going on the bridge. Yes, the guy with the sniper goes first.
Oh, there he is!
Where?
Bridge.
My baby, come here, Stuckums. Come here, baby.
I'm out of here.
Where'd he go?
Bears! Bears!
Oh, I'm out of here.
He moves in frames, it's really fucking funny.
What he does? Oh, crap.
Anyone hurt?
Yep.
I'm gonna heal up.
Did we even do any damage to him? I can't tell.
Yeah, we did.
The health bar's at the top.
Need heals, so I took out a medkit.
So, I'm gonna tell you right now, I already can tell that every area seems to have a trigger for him. Kill it.
I heard it. Oh, shit. I love who it could
be. I need ammo already!
Oh, I got hit. I'm doing fine.
I'm heading back to the caravan.
I'll come with.
We should never split up at all.
We should split up, that'd be funny.
No.
I'd do that. I, when we get back, I'm splitting up, I'm going.
Is it daytime?
There's an angry deer, kill him, get him! Yeah, fuck you.
It's genuinely, it's really hard to aim with a scope on this thing, because it's so floaty.
I feel like the shotgun's the best bet in this game. I ran out of ammo so quickly.
Me ooga booga
boomstick.
I don't run out of ammo that fast with the sniper, but you can't boom. Aim, because it's so, like, floaty. Like, it has to follow you.
Careful of our base stuff, though, ready. When we get back in.
Yeah, I put down some mines, which are... I have some
oh,
more
I already have it. It's everything on the left. I mean, just
yeah,
head through
I
the
put
left.
Down some...
Oh. Oh, there's mines over there. Okay. I'm heading in here.
Why did I hear, like, humming in the game? Alright, I'm gonna put down some more lights.
Bring me a dream.
There we go.
He's the cutest goatman I've ever seen.
Shit.
Oh. No, that was
you.
Me.
I keep forgetting Q is place. Alright, there we go. The entire front is pretty much lit up.
I'm gonna place a mine right in front of here.
I'm gonna change this one around. There we go.
Beautiful camp we got set up.
Look at this. Look at these lights. You light up my world, baby.
We have more mines in here and another camera.
I wanna place a camera.
Okay. I'm gonna take the mines. I'm gonna probably try out the. Let's actually head back to the barn and try out that idea.
Should we?
With these three mines.
I can bring the camera along. We can put it at the barn.
What, the idea I was saying?
Yeah, I'm gonna go put three mines right at the start of the barn.
Put some of the, outside the back door as well. I'll do that.
Not the back door, because we gotta escape.
No, we don't have to escape.
He runs away after a while.
Nah, don't worry about it.
Wait, can we not, like, check cameras? Just mobile? We have to come back?
You have to go back to the base.
Aw, that sucks. Cause if, like,
that's why the camera thing is kind of stupid in this game. It's usually...
I think it's meant to be, like, one person stays behind and checks cameras and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but,
and, like, you know, they can, like, tell the other people, right, he's just past this place.
Yeah, but is the question is he always spawned in?
Who knows?
Yeah.
Is he just... Okay, cool.
No, I think he pops in and out.
Let's...
All right. Everyone get inside.
I'm putting the camera right here. Just to kind of watch the door of the barn.
Everyone get inside. But so
wait,
I don't
wait,
blow
I'm
you
gonna,
up.
I'm gonna put my mines here as well. Hold on.
Does he attack during the day? Oh, there he is.
Oh, he's right there?
Yeah. He just ran past.
Oh, he's on the left.
He's coming.
Don't walk in the mines.
Get ready to move back.
No, wait.
He closed the damn door.
Go.
He's stuck.
Beat the fuck out of him.
Beat the shit
top.
Out of him. He's stuck.
Oh, there was a deer hitting me in the butt.
I no-scoped that deer.
Oh, he just walked through.
There's a pig.
It actually hurt me, and I hate that there's no sign that you get hurt in this.
I really like this deer. Can anyone else see this?
What?
See what?
The deer stood
wait,
up with its mouth wide fucking open.
No, it's on the...
Is this a moose? No, okay, it's a deer. Wait, is it wide open? Oh yeah, it is. I can't tell, because this freaking scope is dirty as fuck.
We can't open the door, we have to go out of that.
Yep.
That's super scripted, it's nice.
Oh, hey, another barn thing to check.
Ooh, what's inside?
Don't know. Let's check the cabin.
Ah.
It's probably just the same shit we've seen every time we come to
nothing.
A place. Nothing.
Literally nothing.
Jeez, the AK is the worst. I don't feel like I have enough ammo ever.
Have the high ground, boys.
Huh?
Where are you?
Have the high ground. Look up.
What? How did you get up there?
Don't worry about it.
What?
I'm gonna head back to base and get more ammo again.
I'll come with you for protection, don't worry. The big guns will be with you.
Oh, okay, I know how you did it. Alright, I just did it.
We're the worst hunters ever.
I think I'm pretty good. I'm gonna toot my own horn here.
This
I'm pretty fucking,
bugs,
I'm pretty fucking
so
sick
much.
At this.
So where do we head next? Do we head to the church and script him in there again?
Why would fuck you final. Make an AK a sniper? It is like the worst gun in terms of...
That's
like,
still bugging you?
Just the sheer fact you would turn an
AK... Don't worry about it. This game's curly. This game's flawless. This game... No. This no, game is flawless. Don't
I wanna
don't
know,
talk ill about this
why
game.
Why would they not just use a Dragunov?
We're heading to the church. Let's go.
This is an AK. But why would you not just use a Dragunov? Well, Dragunov makes more fucking sense than
because
this.
They bought the asset and slapped a scope on it. You know that's true.
There's probably an asset for a Dragunov.
Doubt it. Doubt a free one.
I like how these fence gates just popped in. That was nice. Yeah.
Let's check this found house. Yeah.
This game makes me very happy.
Oh, there's the Wood family lived here, and they died while crossing the big bridge.
Add another mine, Bunny, if you want it.
I mean, Bunny, do you have room for it, or?
I have a lot of room. I'm asking if you want it. I could have taken it.
It just turned night on us all of a sudden.
Damn. The day-night cycle.
Goatman, that's
me.
I feel
down. Like it's day for 3 minutes and then night for 10. What is this, fucking December? This game is
Donald,
flawless.
Where you
hello.
Going?
This game is flawless
I'm in the graveyard.
Frames.
Are you gonna walk into the house that just makes snakes pop up?
Yup.
I'm just watching Bunny and watching him move in frames. It's beautiful.
I really like this game.
The pure
there's a little Batman over there. A little bear over there.
Let's kill it.
Cutie. Oh,
where's
no,
he
don't.
At?
He's
where?
A cutie. Okay, I guess we'll kill
where?
Him.
Where? I can't. Oh, okay.
Come here, motherfucker.
This scope is dirty. I can't see anything.
Maybe you regret your class yet.
Yep. No, I do. I regretted it this
time. Oh, you regret it, mister. I called the sniper. I put dibs on it.
Yeah, because I thought it'd be good. Because I thought it'd be cool. And now the entire class hurts. My insides.
You want to be the sniper next time if
well,
we fail,
you
Donald?
You made your fucking bed, sleep with it, okay?
Why don't we all just be shotgunners?
You can't.
You can't? Are you sure?
No, you can't. You can't pick a class that's already been chosen.
That's...
That doesn't sound true.
It is true. I tested it out.
Hey, over here.
Give me those snake, bud.
The snake's gonna pop up as soon as we enter here.
Snakes.
It,
I
was,
heal myself
oh,
up.
There they go! There's the snakes!
I really like them.
What? What? Oh.
And Goatman's supposed to pop up, too. Careful, there's a lot of snakes. Don't walk into them.
Oh, I just saw him. I saw one. I don't see anymore.
He's right there. I got him.
Oh.
Okay. There's more, I hear him.
Yeah, I can hear him.
Where? No, they're gone, dude. Stop.
No, there's more, I can hear him hissing.
I don't hear anybody hissing.
I don't either.
Where's my baby? My goat
someone,
man.
Just someone not
I hear him.
Oh, there he is!
What? Where?
Darling.
Huh? Oh, dude. Stop using the scope sniper. Jesus Christ, he's speedy.
Yeah.
Nobody need the first aid kit in here? Like,
we are...
carry? Because I already have one.
Yeah, we already have one too. I don't know where my trap went. I dropped it right in front of me when he went to rush me.
Oh. Hmm.
I just like dropped a bear trap as quick as I could.
An invisible trap that never existed. Where the fuck did Donald
go? Let's check the church up.
It.
Let's check the church.
Chaplain.
I'm gonna Chaplain check the church.
I'm chasing that little guy.
I'm checking the church. Up the hill.
I'm stuck. Oh, there we go.
Ooh, creepy.
Can we find like his hideout?
You think the Goatman has a hideout? I don't think so.
I feel like he has a
home. I feel like he's a wanderer.
Jesus Christ! Who shot the flare?
I did.
He travels the land searching for many mysteries.
Ooh.
Oh, what is that?
He's here! He's here!
Yeah, he's
dope, man.
He's never on it. He's never here anymore. Why? He spawns in. He spawned on top of me when I ran through the church.
Run! Oh, he's dead.
Yeah. Wait, am I permadead?
Yes.
Yep.
Yes.
Legit.
There he goes.
There
what
he
is. Favorite thing about
should
me
we go get ammo?
Huh?
Okay, guys.
Should we go get ammo?
Probably.
Why is the rain so loud?
We lowered the volume even more.
I know.
Can I pick up this mine without it blowing up on me? Yes, I can.
Yeah, you can.
My favorite thing about dying there was I died mid-jump, so the animation for dying was just him laying down really slowly. So I'm just laying down in mid-air.
I wish there was a way to revive you. They added that in, like, the Bigfoot game and such,
yeah,
but...
Yeah, you can revive in Bigfoot.
Did you already leave me, Chump?
I'm going to get fucking ammo.
Wait, does my body just, like, disappear?
No, it's still there.
Can you try and revive it?
No, it doesn't work.
It doesn't work.
Reviving me.
I can't swap cameras, by the way. I'm stuck chasing Chap.
That's fine. You get all the action, memory. Get all
that's
the action.
Part, it says
all the action. I got attacked first.
It says spectating both of your names, just in this one place. So I see Donald J. Trump and freaking Bunny just in one space. I can't tell.
I like the sprint where you're not aiming your flashlight in front of you.
Yeah,
that was one thing that I liked, because that's how it would be.
It would be, but you would try not to...
You would try to keep your gun in front of you.
There would be a middle jog area when moving.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I don't think he's ever just roaming.
No, he ran... Well, I don't think...
Spawned in on top of me.
Oh, yeah. I think there's triggers in the world, but I think there is a roaming...
I think he like constantly roams, but if you trigger him, he'll just teleport to you.
Mm-hmm. I just know I watched him walk past us one time, then look to our left, and he's just teleported in that one time at the houses.
Yeah, because we hit the trigger inside the barn.
It scared the fuck out of me. I was like, wait.
He's scripted to hit certain spots when he.
I know. Genuinely though, he scared the shit out of me.
We had him attack us here once, and that's where Chap died, right here.
Ooh. He scared the fucking
bro, we need to search the villages as well.
We barely attempted him, and we've lost a person.
Hello,
guys, I think I know what we need to do. We need cameras, and there's a C4 monitor. Hold on.
Okay,
I'm gonna place cameras. Hold on, I'm gonna put a C4 right here.
I had C4 in my mouth.
There's a bear!
Oh! I'm gonna look at the C4 monitor real quick.
I will scout out for my dog.
Oh! The C4 monitor is literally a camera! The C4 has a camera on it! Yeah, it opens up and has a camera.
Hey, Bonnie, you wanna test something?
Sure.
Try and fly the drone.
Alright.
Please tell me this works.
I can't lift it. I literally can't lift it.
Chap jump.
Oh.
Nah.
Oh.
Damn.
It probably works.
Didn't think this game had fucking weight on it.
And it probably works if you jump while you're on top of it.
Nah, it just slides out from underneath you if you do that.
Man. All right.
Well, where you are, you dirty little boy?
Let's go to Greenfield Village. Let's go over here.
Where?
This way.
Okay. Oh, I forgot to go pick up the mines that we left at the barn, too.
Oh, I picked up all of them aside from one that I couldn't carry.
Okay.
I hear him. He's back this way.
He is? Are you sure that wasn't my dog? Because my dog did snore suddenly.
No, because the sound changed from his phone.
I heard.
Oh, he's there. I heard him. I don't know where he is, though. I haven't seen him. I think he hit one of our traps.
Oh, God, he might have.
Get on top of the rocks. Have you guys noticed that in the animation your dude bobs his head left and right?
Yeah.
I don't see him. Let's just head to the village and trigger.
Are any of the traps active? Like, have they even been activated?
I can't tell. Because they didn't add in, like, a closed traps signal.
They did. Oh, not for a signal, no.
They have a closed symbol, but only when you're placing it.
Yeah, no, let's just go to the village, fuck it.
If he wants us, he can kill us.
He can fucking try.
You says the one with the most health.
Hi.
Curly, the one with the least health, got spawned on top of.
He didn't chase out to me at first. And then he just suddenly was...
Yeah, but it seemed... But he never lets you know that you got hit. What?
Snake.
Oh. Did you get hurt?
Nah, I dodged it.
Fire was a...
Do they spit poison or something?
No, they just
won't. I think it's the start of the hissing animation. Or the hissing sound, it's just overly loud. This is a pretty damn big map.
Big map with barely anything on it.
It's a pretty damn awful game.
I mean, yeah.
At least I had more to do in Gun Gale.
Oh,
I can see a church over there.
Yeah, fight.
A church? Where?
Oh, nice fucking.
I don't like Fatal Bullet at all. I don't like it.
I hate it.
The SAO games got garbage after Hollow Realization. Hollow Fragment and Hollow Realization are the only good ones.
Fatal Bullet sucks dick, but I enjoy playing it just because. Fuck it. It's one of those games that's like, I have to keep playing. I need to finish.
We're at the village.
Search for survivors.
Are there survivors here? Oh! Whoa! What the fuck is that?
It's a demon.
That did so much fucking damage.
Did it really almost kill you?
That took off like half my fucking health.
What the fuck was that?
That did a lot. Dude, that would have one-shot me.
What the fuck was that? That
man did 70% of my health in one hit. Why is it getting darker?
Goatman's about to attack. Oh, snake.
I love Snake's that you don't. I love that you don't have the option to use a pistol. You have to freaking use a shotgun.
Where are you?
To kill a snake.
I'm in one of the houses. Oh, there's an ammo box in here.
There's a snake in the house.
There's a snake in my room.
I killed two of them.
I don't know how to feel about what we just saw, that wraith type thing.
Fucking lich.
I mean, I know we're dealing with a goat man, but...
It's not even a fucking goat man, he looks like a devil.
See, the thing is, I chose to see the goat man, didn't choose to see fucking... No damn wraith.
No damn fucking lich and his etheric magic.
I picked up a mine.
Pogu Champu.
Pogu Champu. That fucking
Did you switch out your med kit with the new one? That might have been a good idea.
That fucking, that, like, lightning that happens every now and then hurts my eyes.
Mm-hmm.
Jesus.
Well, I guess that's all that's here.
Hmm.
Do we head back to the caravan?
This is fun.
Yeah, I guess so.
do you need us to restart for you?
No, I'm having a good time. I'm having a good time not have to look down that shitty ass scope.
Do you need a class switch?
No, because one of y'all would have to fucking deal with it. I don't want to put y'all through that. I really don't.
I think Curly's just like beat the game so we don't have to fucking play it anymore. I think that's what he's like crying out.
I'm just. I'm trying to see if you guys can do this. If you can,
I'm really fucking enjoying this. I'm not gonna lie.
It's so goofy.
I have such a soft spot for shit games.
It's one of those.
Let's be honest though. If you were there's a bear chasing you for the past mile.
Fuck off.
This is one of those games that is like shit but fun to play.
It's shit games warm my heart so much. I'm not entertaining like this. I really like awful
games. Okay, the AK sucks. Yeah, officially. It does no damage.
The sniper rifle can like two shot a bear. And it's the same fucking gun.
Are you still fighting the bear?
He ran off.
What I don't get is it's an AK. That thing should have immense damage. It's a fucking AK. It has 762 rounds, and those things can shoot through a fucking helmet. Like, what the hell? My gun knowledge is just hurting my brain right now with how this game works.
Okay, there's also random triggers of crows. Motherfucking game.
Also, I kind of want you guys just to be on the sniper class just to see how shit it is. You can't even see in the scope. It's white. It's like cloudy.
You gotta fucking no scope it then, bro.
That's what I was doing. I just stopped using the scope. Because the scope also has the thing where like they fucking look for it is slower than your mouse movement.
It has to catch up
with your mouse.
We never crossed the bridge. Should I actually cross the bridge and see what's over there?
We tried to get across and then he just was like, hello.
Yeah, we ran. Let's go and cross it.
Oh.
What was that?
Bear coming in. Bear coming in. Oh!
Fucking little asshole.
That's not an AK-47, that is a fucking SMG.
Let's go to the bridge.
Hold on, I'm looking through the
We have him at half health.
Not even, no, it's not even half.
Just about.
It's just about.
Wait, did you leave me?
He's fucking gone. Following.
I was looking at the CCTV cameras, man.
I'm here.
So, for those cameras, we need to put something in front of it, like a trap or something.
What, does he check them?
I don't know. I just think we should put traps in front of the cameras just in case the bear trap stops him and then someone can rush over if we're going to do a plan.
Bunny, I want something to sink in for you really quick, right?
Yeah.
You spent money on this game.
Barely any. No, nine bucks. Around nine bucks.
I spent 12 money on this fucking game. On this fucking game.
Are we having fun?
If it was the Bigfoot one, that would be fine, because that game's actually fucking decent. But this fucking game.
You spent close to $11.50 on this fucking game.
What are you talking about? It's not...
About $10.50. No, because they're like $3.50, like $3.49, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, so about $10.50.
And are we having fun, though, Donald?
Oh, I'm a fucking blast.
Would I pay for the full price? Fuck no.
How much is it full price?
What? Wait, what? Full price? What?
Full price for this. Let me
check. What is that light over there, dude? You can see that, right?
It's hell coming into the real world.
This game was on sale?
Yeah.
I want to check out the light.
Oh, dude, the full price is just $5.
Yeah. Not even worth $5.
Nope. But $3.74 is fine.
Yep. See, the thing is, I think they built it so that it takes so long to kill him.
Hold on, wait.
That you can't get your return.
Yeah.
Ooh, what is that? I don't know, that's just rock formation. Yeah.
Oh, it's not even a fucking deer, it's a stag. Just nail a fucking deer.
What are you talking about?
I like how it says, three animals, stag.
Fucking bear, what?
You should also pay attention to snakes and crows.
So, if your screen goes white, you've been hit. That's what I've learned. Yes.
It doesn't even call health packs, like, any health pack. It just says medics.
Medics.
Dilapidated house,
It's a village, isn't it? Yeah, there's another village.
No, it just didn't spawn.
Careful, careful, just in case of wraith again.
Wait, how is this a strategy game?
They just do that. I like a lot of games do that.
Genre, action, mine adventure, here. Simulation, strategy. There's a
mine here. There's a mine in there if you need one.
Yeah, I know.
Why are we here? Just to suffer?
Medkit in here.
I hear snakes.
Me too. Mine also in here.
I don't see him. Oh. He just blew it away. I can't see them!
You guys want to hear one of the good reviews on this game?
Sure.
Goatman killed himself and I found a bird that kept drifting in circle in fear, 10 out of 10. Would write
there's
again.
A tripod light here. And an ammo box.
There's one that's just a period. Lol, I have killed the sheep manna. I completed the game. I under 4 hours. Oh my god, I am so
bad. We don't understand why it often attacks.
It's like
so it often attacks here. Maybe we should set up cameras here then. If it often attacks here, we should
I think we should set up a camera at each one of the special places, honestly.
I'll put a camera down. Where should I put it?
Yo, wait, hold on, guys.
Put it with a good view. Maybe
on top of this rock here?
Guys, look what I found. E.
What about
you? I can't play on the fucking
jeez.
There's a chat feature.
I'll put it on top of this hill instead, because I can't place it on the rock.
Yeah, and I'll put probably, like, a trap in front of it. I mean, why are we playing seriously now, since we've already lost someone?
Fuck it.
I'm gonna put a bear trap here. Hold on. Careful. Bear trap here. And then
I'll put a mine in the bear trap.
Oh, do it, yes. If you can.
I can't.
Can you put it near? You got it. Good job. You put two mines down.
Did I?
No, you didn't. It shows the mine thing. where else can we go?
I still want to see. I want to go back to the Wraith Village.
I think we've literally explored everything.
Yeah, it's just about killing the fucker now.
Yeah, so can you even see the chat?
Yes.
Alright, cool. I was like, are you guys like.
Oh!
Bear.
Oh my god, the damage on this thing is so shit. Compared to yours, I have to spend like a full clip on it.
I'm fucking hungry, I need food.
Need food?
Yeah, I'm starving right now.
Hey, let's go see Curly's corpse.
Yeah. Let's go shoot his corpse real quick.
Yeah.
I thought that'd be funny, I think that'd be epic. Pretty funny, haha. I think it would be totally fucking epic if we just shattered the shit out of his corpse, yes.
I like how the light doesn't work on the flare after you run past it.
Yeah.
Where is he?
You can hear him.
He's far back.
There he is.
Fuck you, boar.
Oh, fuck you, boar. Mm-hmm. Where's the little goat, man?
I don't know. He left us.
I want to give him a kiss again.
What's that wall? Oh,
this is where you died. Yeah. We're gonna go and shoot your corpse.
Cool. Do you guys like what I'm saying in chat?
No.
No. That's why we're coming to shoot your corpse. poke it with a stick.
Let's kick it.
Oh. Another bear.
The bear's gonna fucking eat it, bro.
Look at him.
Look at this fucking dweeb.
T-posed?
I knew it was coming, it still scared me.
Well, I bet there's some stupid thing where we place things on the altar.
I know that was that's a thing in Bigfoot. Can you really not revive me, not even like a med kit or something?
Nope.
Nope.
Damn.
Shit. Oh, I'm joking.
Should we restart?
I mean, there's not even any point in me fucking watching.
Oh, hey, look, another med kit here.
Oh, there's one in here, too.
There's so many med kits in this map, and you died.
Shit. Yeah. Because he hit me once, and I was down to, like, 5 health.
I'm gonna go back to the Wraith Village, it's funny.
Because it scared the shit out of me the most.
Yeah, it's pretty epic. I kind of just want either us or it to die so I can go and get food.
Go get food right now.
Nah.
Like, what, are we gonna stop after you die?
What? I mean, you'll still keep going.
I'll still keep going?
Yeah, if I die, you'll still keep going.
You have the shotgun and the most health. How am I supposed to kill it?
Don't worry about it.
Did it lose health suddenly? No, it's still not moved.
I think you're going loco, buddy. All these stresses getting to your brain cells right now.
Maybe you're loco.
I might be loco. I'm not gonna deny that. I think I'm going fucking insane. We haven't searched here yet.
Yeah, we have.
No, it's not. The doors are closed.
Door's open for me.
I thought every single house is the exact same.
Copy, paste. Copy, paste.
You know, like, the dev of the game's like, oh, I have a fucking epic idea for a game, bro. And he made it as, like, a school fucking project. Oh, this game is pretty fucking radical.
What are we supposed to be doing?
I don't fucking know anymore.
He's not showing up.
Yeah, it's weird he's not shown up in so long. Is he bugged somewhere?
That'd be funny.
I think he probably... See, knowing this game, I'm not gonna, like, refute that at all.
Let's head back to... Let's try back going back to the bridge or the...
Alright.
Or the barn. What if he got stuck on the barn again?
Yeah, let's go to the barn.
Oh, wait. When it starts raining... Oh.
Stay close. Alright, so keep making your way to the barn.
Hold on, I'm gonna start walking back there. If it starts raining again... No.
There's light up here though, or is that just rocks?
Oh no.
What is this?
Reaper? Yeah, you've gotten into nothing happening.
I hear something.
You're being chased.
Am I?
Yes.
Hey, fuck you. Oh my. Bitch. Let's go to the fucking barn. Bugger it. Quarry, you fucking dweeb. Alright, barn time.
Barn time.
Yes.
We're so smart.
We're so fucking epic and good at this game. I think we need to start a Goatman clan, bro. You know, like, phase on Call of Duty? Oh my god.
What are you talking about? We already called Littlefoot now.
Watch this sick trick right here. Watch this sick trick. You see that shit? Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I've been practicing that one for about 3 years now.
Wait, why is this bridge not on the...
You guys what got this, that? Go. This is... Bro.
We're Goatman.
What is my Goatman?
Where's Goatman?
So, you know this game tried to copy the whole Bigfoot thing only because...
Oh, it did.
No, well, only because, like, even Bigfoot had the animation of the Bigfoot, like, reaching into the truck. I doubt that thing has that in this.
Oh, that Bigfoot thing is funny. It's really fucking funny.
We know we have to play Bigfoot next.
Yeah, we're playing Bigfoot next. When I get my money in, I'm fucking buying it.
Who said you need to buy it?
Alright, here's the barn.
We're at the barn again. Oh man, explosives right there.
Well, you walked up to that barn and my game fucking crashed.
You just crashed?
Yup. And you were just fucking... You just walked up and looked at it. I'm really fucking...
It's the goat man, he's on to us. He's trying to give us hints. Like, stay away, or this will be you next.
I'm really confused.
The Curly does not like this fucking game. I'm not gonna lie, I'm genuinely fucking enjoying it. I won't lie.
Oh, I'm enjoying really, it.
I'm just gonna head off in a random direction, honestly.
Yeah.
Maybe we need to split up.
We might need to split. I think that's actually a good idea.
You're gonna what?
It.
You know what?
He's lagging now.
You're dying. Gone.
Did he really just lag out?
Yep. And there were two. We're gonna kill this fucking goat man or we're gonna
party.
Not kill this goat man.
I just started running in a direction.
Same, I'm just dipping. This might be one of the worst games I've played. It's really fucking funny, though.
I think we should still try and refund it at this point.
Am I able to because it was a gift?
Yeah, you're able. Well, I think you can, yeah. It'll send the money to me, though.
We can try.
Oh, I hit the end of the world.
Do you want to try and refund it?
Right now?
If you want to, yeah.
I think it'd probably be time we refund it at this point.
Alright, let's do that, then. Let's go refund this fucking game.
Yeah, okay, we're done here. We're done here.
We're done. That was fantastic. Absolutely swell. There's nothing wrong with that game.
It's totally not a cash grab.
No, it's not a cash grab. Let me get out my refund thingy. Yo, Curly, refund the game, bro.
What, really?
Yeah, that's what we're doing.
We're doing that.